Going to study about the peninsular rivers. So the peninsular rivers, there are the rivers which are flowing in the peninsular area, that is the Indian peninsula. Okay, so in peninsular rivers, in this part, that is the peninsular river part 1. Okay, so this is the peninsular rivers part 1. Now in this peninsular river part 1, we are going to mainly focus on the western flowing rivers, that is the rivers which are flowing in the western direction and they are going and meeting the Arabian Sea. Okay, so western flowing rivers are the rivers which are meeting the Arabian Sea. So in the peninsular region, that is the western flowing rivers, we are going to focus on Narmada, Tapi, Sabarmati and Mahi. So these are the four important western flowing rivers and we are going to study about that. We are going to study about these rivers in this lecture. So here if you can see, you will find that this is the black line. So this black line is actually a water divide between the eastern flowing river and the western flowing rivers. ठीक है, ये जो water, ये जो black line आप देख रहे हैं, ये है water divide between the eastern flowing rivers and the western flowing rivers. So here you will find these are the four important rivers, that is Sabarmati, then Mahi, then Narmada and then Tapi. Okay, so these are the four important rivers. Now first you will see, this is Sabarmati river, Mahi, then Narmada and then Tapi. Okay, so first we will study about the important river, that is the Narmada river. Now Narmada river, it is the westward flowing river of peninsular India. Okay, and the source of origin of the Narmada river is in the western flank of Amarkantak. Western flank of Amarkantak, yahan par ye Narmada river jo hai wo originate hoti hai, and it is in the state of Madhya Pradesh. So remember, western flank of Amarkantak, that is the Amarkantak is the origin point of Narmada river in the state of Madhya Pradesh. मध्य प्रदेश में ये ओरिजिनेट होती है नर्मदा रिवर. एंड लेटर ऑन द नर्मदा रिवर ड्रेन्स इनटू द गल्फ ऑफ खंबत, ओके, द अरेबियन सी, नियर द नियर भरूच इन द स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात. सो ओरिजिनेट होती है ये अमरकंटक से एंड देन लेटर ऑन इट गोज एंड इट मीट्स अरेबियन सी इन द गल्फ ऑफ खंबत इन गुजरात. नाउ द रिवर फ्लोज इन द रिफ्ट वैली. Now this rift valley is between the Vindhyas and Satpuras. So to the north of the Narmada river it is Vindhyas and to the south of the Narmada river it is Satpuras. So if you see, you will find that Narmada river is flowing between two mountain ranges. To the north it is Vindhyas and to the south it is Satpura. ओके, सो विंध्याज एंड सातपुड़ास के बीच में से ये रिवर जो नर्मदा रिवर जो है वो फ्लो होती है. सो द नर्मदा रिवर, इट फॉर्म्स द धुआंधार वाटरफॉल्स साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ जबलपुर. ओके, सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, धुआंधार वाटरफॉल्स. सो यू विल फाइंड द धुआंधार वाटरफॉल्स नियर साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ जबलपुर एंड इट फॉर्म्स द ट्रेडिशनल बाउंड्री बिटवीन नॉर्थ इंडिया एंड साउथ इंडिया. दिस इज द ट्रेडिशनल बाउंड्री विच डिवाइड्स इंडिया इंटू टू, नॉर्थ इंडिया एंड साउथ इंडिया. सो रिमेंबर, नर्मदा रिवर, इट ओरिजिनेट्स एट अमरकंटक एंड देन इट मीट्स द अरेबियन सी एट गल्फ ऑफ खंबत इन गुजरात एंड इट इज फ्लोइंग इन द रिफ्ट वैली विच इज बिटवीन द विंध्यास इन द नॉर्थ एंड सतपुड़ास इन द साउथ. ओके, so you will find that the Sardar Sarovar Dam, the most controversial Sardar Sarovar Dam, is on the Narmada River. So dam is a part of Narmada River Valley project and it is located near Sonagad in the state of Gujarat. And though the foundation stone was actually laid by in 1961 by India's first Prime Minister, that is Jawaharlal Nehru. But it has been inaugurated very recently, that is in 2017, since it was marred by controversies. बहुत सारी controversies को face किया था इसने, the Narmada Valley project, a lot of opposition was there, and Medha Patkar was actually, was an activist who was working for the interest, safeguarding the interest of the people who were living there in the Narmada River Valley, okay. So according to the government, the dam will provide the dam will be the instrumental thing to provide electricity and water resources of the region. So this is the the statement given by the government, so that the Narmada River Valley will be helpful for the agricultural as well as the output of electricity and power generation, okay. So here you will find this is the Sardar Sarovar Dam, and here the recently the Statue of Unity of Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel, this also you will find near the Sardar Sarovar Dam only, okay. So this is the actual basin of Narmada River. This is the actual basin of Narmada River. Now if you see, you will find through which states it is flowing. So you can see that Narmada River is actually flowing from Madhya Pradesh. Then it is touching the boundary of Maharashtra, but it is not flowing through Maharashtra. Okay. So remember, Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. But it is touching the boundary of Maharashtra, but it is not flowing through Maharashtra. So Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat are the states through which the Narmada River is flowing. Remember, MP and Gujarat. क्योंकि ये question बहुत आते हैं कि कौन से state में से जा रही है river. So remember, Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. Now, the next river we are going to study about is Tapi River. Okay. So here, just to the parallel of Narmada River, you will find this is the Tapi River. Now Tapi River is actually flowing to the south of the Satpuras. So now we have seen that to the north of Narmada River, this is Vindhya Mountains. Then the Narmada River is flowing, then there is Satpura Mountains, right? And to the south of the Satpura, you will find the Tapi River, remember. So in the north, you will find Vindhya, and then the Narmada River is flowing. And to the south of Narmada, you will find Satpura, and to the south of Satpura, you will find the Tapi River, okay. So Tapi River is also west flowing river of peninsular India. And the source of origin of this Tapi River, you will find it rises in the Gavilgad Hills from a place near Multa in Baitul district, state of Madhya Pradesh. So Gavilgad Hills near the Baitul district in the state of Madhya Pradesh, remember. Baitul district in the state of Madhya Pradesh, Gavilgad Hills. And it drains into the Gulf of Khambat, that is the Arabian Sea in Gujarat, okay. So Madhya Pradesh se originate hoti hai, aur again same ye jaakar milti hai Gulf of Khambat, that is Arabian Sea in the state of Gujarat. And Tapi River, like Narmada River, also flows in the Rift Valley. Ye bhi ek Rift Valley mein se flow karti hai, theek hai. So if you see which are the states through which the Tapi River is flowing. So here you will find that Tapi River is actually flowing through Madhya Pradesh as well as Maharashtra as well as Gujarat. Okay. So you will find that Tapi River is actually flowing through Maharashtra, that is Madhya Pradesh, then Maharashtra and Gujarat. Remember, Maharashtra एमपी एंड गुजरात. सो यू नीड टू रिमेंबर द नेम्स ऑफ द स्टेट, महाराष्ट्र, एमपी एंड गुजरात, क्योंकि ये क्वेश्चन पिछली बार भी आकर आ चुके हैं हमारे एग्जाम में, एंड देर आर वेरी हाई चांसेस दैट दिस मे कम अगेन इन योर एग्जाम. रिमेंबर द कोर्स ऑफ द रिवर थ्रू विच द थ्रू विच स्टेट्स इट इज फ्लोइंग एक्चुअली. ओके, देन विच आर द इंपॉर्टेंट वैली प्रोजेक्ट्स, दैट इज द रिवर वैली प्रोजेक्ट इन तापी. सो यू विल फाइंड द टू इंपॉर्टेंट, दैट इज द उकई प्रोजेक्ट एंड काक्रापार प्रोजेक्ट. सो द उकई प्रोजेक्ट इज द जॉइंट वेंचर बिटवीन द स्टेट्स ऑफ गुजरात एंड महाराष्ट्र, एंड अ डैम इज बीन कंस्ट्रक्टेड ऑन द तापी रिवर इन उकई इन द स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात. सो ये जो उकई प्रोजेक्ट जो है ये जॉइंट वेंचर है महाराष्ट्र और गुजरात के दोनों के बीच में, और एक डैम कंस्ट्रक्ट किया गया है उकई में, द स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात. ओके, एंड सेकेंड यू विल फाइंड द सेकेंड प्रोजेक्ट इज द काक्रापार प्रोजेक्ट. Now this project is a flagship irrigation and hydroelectric project in the state of Gujarat, and its dam is been constructed at Kakrapar. Okay, so ये properly Gujarat का है, इसमें कोई ये कोई joint venture नहीं है. And Ukai project जो है, this is the joint venture between Maharashtra and Gujarat. Okay, so these are the two important projects, Ukai projects and Kakrapar project in the on the Tapi River. Okay. Now the next river we are going to study is a Sabarmati River. Now Sabarmati River, you will find this is Sabarmati River, and it is flowing southward. Okay. So source of like the origin of the Sabarmati River, it is in. So the origin of Sabarmati River, you will find it is in the Aravali is in Udaipur district in the state of Rajasthan. Rajasthan ke Udaipur district, that is the Aravali is in the Udaipur district of Rajasthan. You will find it is the origin place of Sabarmati River. Now the confluence, or that means the where does this Sabarmati River meet so to the sea. So you will find that the Sabarmati River also flows in the Gulf of Khambat, that is Arabian Sea. Okay. And the Sabarmati river flows through the states of Rajasthan and Gujarat. ठीक है, ये याद रखना बहुत important है, Rajasthan and Gujarat. Okay, so these are the two important states through which it is flowing. And the small river again you will find, this is the Mahi river. This is also a small river, Mahi river, and it is also again going and meeting at Gulf of Khambat in Arabian Sea. ठीक है, so these are the important rivers of important west flowing rivers of peninsular India. Okay, now in our next chapter we are going to study about the east flowing rivers of the peninsula, that is the peninsular rivers part 2, the rivers which are flowing in the eastern direction and which are meeting the Bay of Bengal. Okay, so in our next lesson we are going to study about that in detail. So till then.